We begin this afternoon with breaking news of a deadly shooting in Henry County. Deputies say it happened this morning outside of a convenience store, the BG's Express. You see it here as we take a live look at the scene on Philpott Highway. We've learned so far that one person has died. Deputies have not released the name of the victim. We are working for you to get the latest information. Stay with 10 News and WSLS.com for the very latest.